Behind on your bill? Check out DWSD's 103050 plan. It's a new way to help you pay off your outstanding balance and stay on top of your water bill. Here's how it works. If you give DWSD 10% of your outstanding balance, we'll give you 24 months to pay off the rest. If you miss a payment, you'll have to put down 30% of your remaining balance. The rest will be spread out over the remainder of your 24-month agreement. But if you miss another payment, you'll have to put down 50% of the remaining balance to get back into the plan. So for example, if your past due balance is $1,000, you'd put down $100. That's 10%. Then DWSD would spread out the remaining balance over 24 months, which means you'll pay $37.50 every month in addition to your monthly bill. At the end of 24 months, as long as you've made your payments, that charge goes away and you'll be all caught up. So it makes sense to stay current and stay on top of your bill. And don't forget, you'll have to bring a valid government-issued ID to join the 103050 plan.